see the diversity on the screen of the people who are here. Because they found something in music that really affects them. Something that you can't get anywhere else. I believe these days too many people are living in the future. What if you're thinking about the past? You need to stay in the here and the now. And really, really live for the moment. Because before you know it, you're gone. So that's all I'm asking you guys right now, is to stay in the moment. Try and experience something that you can't fucking download. You won't be able to see this on YouTube and get the same feeling we got, you know?